You can always tell ambitious women by the shape of our heads. Because they're flat on top from being patted patronizingly.
This is my secret life.
This is my secret life.
This is my secret life.
It's quite extraordinary to still have these remnants of class. And it's quite thrilling to be recognised by the royal family and be made into a dame, which is a female knight. It's a matter of great pride. It took a long time to get used to being called Dame Stephanie, and you know, always make a joke where you know you're supposed to curtsy if you call me Dame. But I like to be called Steve. It takes me back to the 60s when I was doing my most creative work, and I just think I've been so lucky in my life of science that I prefer really to be Steve. Her Majesty the Queen is a woman of great humanity. She has a nice sense of humour. And once you get through that sort of facade of royalty, she laughs and jokes same as everybody else. She's got a lot of guts. I mean, she's 90 now and she's still working, and I approve of that. I'm a workaholic.